Subscribe and press the bell icon to enjoy more exciting and enlightening videos from here.
Welcome to yet another riveting episode of Dheya Masterpieces. Today, we are going to have a conversation with our career mentor. Hello, sir. How are you doing today?
Hi. I'm fine. I'm doing great.
Let us commence today's episode by knowing more about your career journey. So, can you please walk us through that?
And my career started from Nagpur itself, wherein schooling had happened at Nagpur. And post that, I joined diploma in mechanical engineering from the Government Polytechnic. After that, completed the graduation in mechanical engineering too from Nagpur University. And parallelly, I had done my BA's, Bachelor of Arts in Economics and Political Science. Later on, I joined JK Tyres Limited as an assistant production officers, wherein I have worked for around 1 year there. Post that, I have moved to Mahindra & Mahindra Limited, Nagpur, as a production officer, assistant production officer. Then the progression started in my career with respect to various fields I have worked in, from production to marketing to sales, quality assurance, and also the TQM and the consulting aspects.
What exactly inspired you to become a career mentor and join Dheya?
Key aspect of aspiration for me to join the Dheya as a career mentor is that while working or progressing on my career journey, I had a lot of my maybe subordinates, colleagues who had worked with me. So I had facilitated them in terms of their professional and personal aspects. And also, and that was the intrinsic aspect which I am having it to, is it possible to maybe guide the young chaps or young people who are aspiring to have a great careers in their life or in their professional journey. So, and when I search it, when I had lot of research, I could able to find that ki Dheya is one of the organization which looks all the aspects of professional at the initial stages of the life, which I thought that lot of us missed. And he has a very step-by-step approach, and I will say the very systematic approach to give insight at very right time so that people can mold, steer their careers and look a very good vision, set a very good vision in terms of professional and personal life. And a lot of experiences were available with respect to that. And that was the, and which is aligned to my motive of mentoring to the people, mentoring to the young generation or be the upcoming generation, what we call Gen Y. And that's why, and another aspect, what I see that I want to contribute to the people's life so that their career progression should happen and they should prosper in life as a holistic human being. That was the motive what I said. Yeah.
How do you think Dheya is changing overall perspective about career and career mentoring?
Overall perspective, earlier we are, see, in many, till now, many people are having a perspective of that, ki, yes, we need to acquire marks and basis the marks, we need to go into the various fields. And people are feeling that there are very limited, maybe engineers, doctors, very, very confined to those fields. But when we look Dheya is having the knowledge base with respect to the plethora of professional career available in the various field, whether it is in the field of engineering, whether it is field of arts, whether it is field of human science, whether it is a field of, there is ample career opportunities are available. And through the scientific evaluation of a person, and that is very simplified, it is not a very complicated approach of evaluating the competencies or evaluating the key values of a person. That is not a very complicated, this is a very simplified approach and systematic approach which gives a very, very right path to the people to where he can give it, where the professional careers are available and which are the fields are available so that it can mentor the at the right stage itself, at the initial education itself, so that he can mold his education and accordingly to the based on this liking or based on this passion, he can move to the career along with this. So ultimately it gives a platform to an individual to look into the passion aspect as well as look into his career aspect.
What advice would you like to give to especially today's parents and students about how to choose a career path?
See, I will want to give an advice to the parents as well as the student is that look, what is your passion? What is your liking? Where you want to go it? Whether it is art, whether it is science, or whether it is mathematics or elsewhere. Okay, first understand that passion. Maybe to understand that passion and understand your capabilities, you may need to adopt certain scientific approach, okay, which the AI is also having, but you can also explore some other aspects also. And basis that, try to get your milestones or maybe I will say the vision towards that education, getting that education, and then aligning your profession with respect to that profession and education in alignment with that. What is your aspiration or what is your liking are there?
I thank you very much for taking your time for us and sharing your experience today. And I thank you all for watching this episode. I'm sure you must have found it inspirational, insightful and enlightening. Stay tuned and stay safe. Until next time.